Praise God. 赞美神。
How are you?
大家好吗？ How are you?
How many are happy that they are in the church today?
今日翻到嚟教会又觉得好开心嘅，有几多个啊？
Wow! I saw your face. You are very excited.
睇见你哋个样就知道你哋觉得生猛同埋兴奋。
You know, you are the happiest person on earth.
你知唔知你自己系世界上最开心嘅人啊
？Will you say that?
不如自己讲出嚟啦。
I am happiest person on earth.
我系全地球最开心嘅人。
Wow! Wow. You look so good today.
哇，你哋真系好正啊！吓
，This is my third service
for today. 今日就第三场啦。
I am so thankful. I appreciate your pastors for allowing me to come and preach all the way from last night up to this last.
我好感謝林牧師咧邀請我嚟呢度同大家咧去證道嚇，由琴晚開始到而家噶啦。
And I am
thank you very much for your effort.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
For your hard work. 我赞美主，感谢神。
And I've been sharing the same message, and I don't want you to miss this. My last message for this last service.
嗱，虽然都系咧主题差唔多嘅，因为咧都唔想大家走宝啊嘛吓。
But before we do that, I want us to pray.
但未开始之前，我哋一齐祈祷啊。
Let's close our eyes and say, Lord, I want to understand your word today.
大家闭上眼睛，又同主讲，我哋今日好想去明白你嘅话语。
Father God, I pray that, Lord, it is your promise that if we not neglect our meeting and coming together, you will bless us. Whenever we come and enter your sanctuary, you are going to bless your people.
主啊，我哋咧唔敢啊，就系好似嗰啲停止惯了聚会嘅人。我哋每次嚟到呢个聚会嘅时候咧，你就会咧大大嘅赐福俾我哋每一个。
We are here to worship you.
我哋喺呢度系要尊崇敬拜你。
We are here to bless your heart.
我喺呢度系要叫你嘅心得到喜悦。
We are here to praise you.
我哋喺呢度系要赞美神。
And to thank you.
同埋要多谢主
for everything you are doing in our lives.
为咗每一件事你喺我哋生命中所做嘅。
And Lord, you will bless us.
主啊，你祝福我哋啊。
Because we came here, we will leave.Recharge, healed, encourage.
因为我哋嚟到充充足足嘅充电之后，亦都得到咧系医治，亦都系重新得力咁离开。
Because we came for the number one reason, it is all for Jesus.
我哋嚟呢度系一千零一个目的，全为耶稣。Amen.
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣基督圣名祈求阿门。
Praise God.I've been pastoring for 30 years.
我已经牧养咗三十年啦。
My church also started from 5 people.
我个教会都系由五个人起家嘅。
Because I love to have the ministry. Now we have like more than 100 pastors all over the world.
我好中意做嗰份工嘅，系而家我哋超过咧就100个牧者噶啦。
I started 5 person.
嗱，五個人開始嘅。
Because the Lord, yeah.
係啊，係啱啦嚇，拍手俾耶穌。
Because the Lord is good for His promises.
哇，主嘅個應許真係好美好善嘅嚇。
And for 30 years, we have done a lot of miracles in the church.
而過去嘅三十年咧，我哋係行過好多神蹟奇事。
When I was in the U.S. 3 years ago.
三年前我去了美国。
God gave me a special mandate to preach to these last days.
咁咧，上帝俾我一个好特别嘅召命，响咧末后嘅时候都要去继续传福音。
How many of you believe that we are living in the last days?
在座几多位咧，相信自己已经处于末世嘅时代咧
？How many of you are homesick of Jesus coming back?
有幾多個人咧，即係好渴望回家，希望主快啲翻嚟湊我哋走。
Do you want to see Jesus face to face？
想唔想面對面見耶穌啊
？Do you have an imagination what heaven look like？
你有冇幻想過耶穌點嘅樣嘅咧
？It's far better than any place in the world。
唉，想極都唔會咁似啊，一定係好正噶啦。
Yeah，
系咪先
？That's That's why I am really homesick. I really miss Jesus to come back.
所以我哋真係思鄉啊，好想耶穌快啲翻嚟。
But before he comes back, we have an assignment to do.
不過主未翻嚟之前，我哋有功課要做。
We are not called to sit in the four corners of the church only.
我哋唔係咧坐滿呢個嘅會眾呢個四個角落頭就係咁啊霸就噶咯。
Tell your neighbor we have something to do.
同你隔離位講，我哋有嘢要做。
When I was in the U.S. 3 years ago, in the middle of the night, I woke up and God gave me a vision and a mandate.
咁三年前咧，我喺美國嘅時候咧，半夜咧，主就係叫我起身，咁然之後俾咗個異象同埋一個使命俾我。
I was in the book of Luke chapter 10, and I saw the 72 disciples being sent by our Lord Jesus Christ.
咁當時咧就係去到引領我去到路加福音第十章，咁你要睇到咧係嗰72個被主耶穌差派出去嘅門徒。
I was so impressed with the power that God has given to the 72 disciples.
哇！我又睇津津有味，嗰72個滿有權柄能力嘅門徒係咁樣出去喎。
In the King James Version, it is 70, but in other translation, it's 72, and I like it more.
其實咧好多版本嘅，有啲咧係即係以往舊啲嘅 King James Version 啊，就有啲係七十，有啲係七十二。不過我都中意七十二。
I like more disciples to be sent。
我中意七十二，因為我中意主差遣多啲人出去。
So I chose the 72 disciples。
所以咧，我起名為七十二啊嘛，就七十二個人差出去。
This mandate in last impact 72 is about the last command of Jesus Christ, and I believe the last ministry of all Christianity.
Impact 72, 即係重生或者衝擊下72咧，呢一個起名嘅事工咧，我相信係咧世喺呢個主耶穌喺末世嘅時候最後一個嘅召命，最後一個事工。
This last ministry shall be empowered like the 72 disciples.
我哋呢个最后嘅事工咧，系应该同咧七十二嘅使徒，佢哋一样系满有权柄嘅，被赋予然后差出去嘅。
In Matthew 24 verses 1-14, we can see the apostles or the disciples asking Jesus, "Lord, when are you coming back? And when is the end of the world?"
我哋知道咧，马太福音咧就系第24:1-14咧，嗰啲门徒不住咁啊问耶稣：主啊，你几时翻嚟啊？同埋几时系末后嘅日子啊？
If we read the verses 2 to the following, there are prophecies that Jesus told them what to happen, what is going to happen before he comes back.
嗱，咁如果我哋小心睇咧，就係前邊嗰啲嘅章節，就會知道咧係主預言咗喺末世嘅時候，佢翻嚟之前係會有啲咩嘅徵兆。
Now, if we look at the whole world today, if you view what is happening to the whole world today, Amen. We see all the chaos, troubled war against a nation, against nation. All this trouble is happening now.
大家咧就係可以隨處睇到比比皆是咧，就係民要攻打民國，要攻打國，周圍都有患難逼迫，饑荒混亂。
The Lord says troubles everywhere, chaos everywhere, famine in other parts. Amen.
嗱，周圍都有噶啦，又有患難，有饑荒，又有混亂，仲有咧就係好多嘅問題，係咪
？War from nation to nation，
好啦，國要攻打國。
What else？
仲有啲乜嘢啊？識唔識啊
？Praise God in Hong Kong.
People fighting against people. They said.
Yeah, people fighting against people. Faith will be snatched away. The faith will be gone, and the love of many will grow cold.
咁啊，人就互相吞噬，互相嘅残杀啦。而且咧，我哋嘅信心会日渐冷淡，俾人偷咗去。
Praise God! In Hong Kong, there is so much peace.
真系好感恩，我哋喺香港好和平啊。
Yeah，
系咪先？
But the first time you had the largest what do you call this protest? I saw that you have a crowd in the place where you are protesting against the politics, right?
Yes. Yeah. 好啦，咁我阿主教佢都有睇新聞啊，睇到咧曾經我哋咧一大陣人上街去為咗政治嘅原因咧上街遊行嘅。
And I was crying and said, Lord, This is the first time that happened in Hong Kong. Never happened like this.
當時一路咧，主教佢就咧係流淚咁樣去祈禱啊，上帝啊，我真係未見過香港會搞成咁，第一次見嘅啫。
Please give their demands.
好啦，滿足佢哋訴求啊，唔該主。
But you know what the Lord will is the Lord will. We will just flow with what the Holy Spirit will do.
但係主有自己嘅旨意，我哋只係跟隨聖靈而行事就得啦。
And what is the last command? What is the last word that Jesus says in Matthew 24:14?
究竟係喺二十四章啊呢一個嘅馬太福音十四節係主最拉尾嘅召命係點講嘅咧？
The last is, and the gospel of the kingdom will be preached in all the world as a witness to all nations, and the end will come.
啊，中文啦，馬太福音二十四章十四節。这天国的福音要传遍天下，对万民作见证，然后末期才来到。
So this is my vision, my mandate today. The Impact 72 is to fulfill this mandate.
而今天我的意象就是源自于这个章节，就是为什么有 Impact 72，就是要完成履行神的使命。
The last ministry should be impactful for every Christian.
最后的这个事工应该是每个基督徒都要去发出影响力的。
So you make an impact.
你会影响到其他人。
Amen?
是不是
God has given you the authority, amen? The power to make an impact.
上帝赋予你权能、权柄去影响其他人。
This is to fulfill the last command of the Lord.
这个是要履行神最拉尾的召命。
And of course, to complete the missing Gentiles, the missing lost, and the added martyrs for Christ.
当然这里要凑够数目的有三类的人。第一类就是那些外邦人的数目要凑够。第二就是失丧的灵魂要凑够。第三类是殉道者的数目要凑够。
There are more Gentiles that has to come in to the saving grace of the Lord.
要多啲未信嘅外邦人嚟到神救恩嘅当中。
China is a great number.
中国系好大嘅和场。
China is the largest number, largest number of people in the world.
中国人口世界之冠。
But not all will be saved.
不过唔系人人得救。
Our responsibility now is to complete the missing Gentiles to come into the saving grace of Jesus Christ.
我哋而家责任就系将咧嗰啲嘅外邦人嘅数目系摆入嚟神嘅救恩里边凑够数目。
The Gentiles are those who doesn't believe of Jesus Christ as a savior.
咩叫外邦人咧？就系嗰啲唔相信凭住耶稣基督嘅救恩能够得救嘅人。
All of us are formerly Gentiles.
其實我哋個個之前都係外邦人嚟㗎。
Whoever doesn't belong to Israel, who doesn't belong to a Jew called the Gentiles before.
嗱，咁以往喺以色列地咧就唔係猶太人就叫外邦人啦。
We're all Gentiles before, amen?
係咪先？咁我哋個個都係外邦人啦，阿門。
When we came to know Jesus and accept Him as our Savior, we became a Christian.
当我哋咧认识耶稣基督，去接受佢嘅救恩，我哋就成为基督徒。
So there's no more Chinese, Filipino, Japanese, American. We're all Christian.
就冇分离我他，系日本人、菲律宾人、中国人定美国人，我哋全部系一家人。
Amen.
系咪先
？So we became one.
咁我哋连结成为一体。
One in knowledge, one in purpose, one in faith.
是同一个的信仰，同一个的去领受，同一个的灵感。
Now we have an assignment to do.
我们有功课要做的。
We have to go and preach the gospel empowered by the Lord Jesus Christ. Make power.
我们的功课是要凭藉着主赋予我们的权能，我们去传道。
To the Gentiles first, and second to the lost.
好啦，第一要向边啲人传福音咧，就系向嗰啲外邦人。第二系失丧者。
What do I mean lost?
乜嘢叫做失丧啊
？The lost are those who became Christian before, but they went astray away from Jesus Christ.
啊，咁啊，呢啲失丧咧就系曾经佢系基督徒噶，不过佢哋咧就系迷途羔羊，离开咗主啦。
Formerly, they were Christians in the church.
之前咧，佢哋係有屬靈嘅家可歸嘅，有係基督徒嚟嘅。
But for some reasons I don't know, they were lost.
又唔知為咩事幹咧，總之佢哋就係走失咗啦。
There was a parable of Jesus Christ when he left the 99 and find the lost, the one that is missing.
嗱，咁啊，大家聽過咧，主有好多嘅比喻嘅，就係99隻羊咁啊，擺低啦，冇失喪，就有一隻咧丟失咗，咁佢就係走去揾啦。
Did you remember that story?
記唔記得呢一個嘅比喻啊？
So it is very important for him to fulfill this last commission, find the lost.
咁所以對於呢一個末後嘅使命咧，我哋係好緊要要去成就，即係去尋找失喪者。
How many of you have encountered lost people, lost Christians?
好啦，呢度幾多個嚇曾經係失喪嘅，或者咧即係失喪過嘅基督徒啊
？Yes.
係咯。
So many.
好多我哋都係啦。
Why? Why are they lost? Sometimes maybe they were hurt by the message.
嚇，咁點解會突然間失喪咧？有陣時聽咗嗰個道理，覺得哇，好傷害我喎。
Sometimes they said, "Oh, nobody cares for me in the church. I don't like what I heard."
有啲就話：，嚟個教會都冇人關心我嘅，我聽咗嗰啲嘢唔啱聽。
So they get lost.
咁所以就走失咗咯。
But our responsibility is to find them and bring them back again to Jesus.
但我哋嘅責任就係將佢哋咧揾翻帶翻嚟俾耶穌。
Amen.
Amen.
And there's another one that is to be completed before Jesus comes.
嗱，一個都不能少嚇，我哋湊夠數目主先翻嚟。
They are the we call them the martyrs killed because of their faith.
嗱，仲有一類咧係殉道者，因為咧為道而受逼迫殉道。
And it's happening all over Middle East.
全部中東都係發生緊。
The ISIS goal now is to kill all Christians, eliminate Christians.
ISIS 佢哋有一個目標嘅啫，就係將全地嘅基督徒去消滅。
It has to be completed also.
係佢哋都有個數目要湊夠。
In the book of Revelation chapter 6, there was all those who were killed crying.
嗱，響咧啟示錄嘅第六章嗰度講咗好多為主殉道嘅人，佢哋向主哀求。
And they said, Lord, when will you avenge for us? When will you repay for us?
佢哋就向神發出呼求啦，你幾時幫我哋伸冤啊？血債血償。
When will you return?
你幾時翻嚟啊？
And the angel answered, Wait a little longer.
咁跟住天使答，等下添。
Until all those who will be slain like you will be slain.
直至到所有好似你一样被杀害殉道嘅人嘅数目凑够为止。
So there are some more Christians to be killed before Jesus comes back.
所以咧，响耶稣再翻嚟之前，系会有人为道而受迫害而死。
And it's happening mostly now in the Middle East. Now a lot in London.And some in the Philippines in the southern part.
好啦，而家咧就喺中东啦，喺英国啦，亦都喺菲律宾嘅南部。
The ISIS goal today is eliminate all Christians.
ISIS 佢哋嗰个目标就系要毁灭晒全球嘅基督徒。
Have you heard of ISIS?
你哋听过未啫 ？ISIS.
They are Islamic terrorists.
佢哋系一啲伊斯兰教嘅恐怖分子。
They want to overpower the world.
佢想咧就系得到权势嚟控制地球。
And it seems like Christians are the enemies and the or the one that hinders their plan.
睇嚟咧，最大阻礙佢哋成就呢個目標嘅咧，就係啲基督徒啦。
Well, anyway, how many of you would be willing to die for Christ?
啊，無論點都好啦，呢度有幾多個咧肯為主殉道嘅？舉手啊
！Oh, there's one there. Raise your hand.
啊，有一隻，嗰度有幾隻？哎，哈利路亞，阿門。
Come on, amen.
係，喂，大家阿門先得㗎。
If your pastor will send you to Iraq, are you willing?
如果阿林牧师话要送你差你出去伊朗，你去唔去
？If your pastor will send you to Mindanao in the Philippines in the southern part, are you willing?
如果林牧师话差你出去菲律宾嘅南部或者中国嘅某个地方，你去唔去
？Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
So praise God because we are here.Our assignment is just to complete the Gentiles and the lost.
Hallelujah! 我哋喺呢度，我哋嗰个嘅功课咧，只不过咧就系要凑够嗰啲外邦人同埋失丧者灵魂嘅数目。
And that mandate is empowered. You have power to do it.
俾得功课你，俾得使命你，系会俾权柄能力你噶。
In Luke chapter 10, Jesus said, "I am sending you like lambs among wolves, and I will give you power to tread on serpents and scorpions, and nothing will hurt you."
喺路加福音第十章，主差派佢哋出去嘅时候咧，就话俾佢听：你哋系有权能嘅，连咧蝎子啊、毒蛇都系踩死啊。
But the problem is, when a man became a Christian, he doesn't know how to use that power anymore.
但系咧个问题系，当成为咗基督徒之后，嗱佢又唔知自己有权能，亦都唔用佢嘅权能币咧。
They only know how to read about the power, but they don't want to implement the power in their lives.
净系系咁读啊，有权柄有权柄，不过冇实行出嚟。
Will you raise your hands?
嗱，你头先举手啊。
Come on, your hand.
举啦，举啦。
Those who want to be empowered, I want to see your hand.
嗱，边个想得到呢啲权能权柄嘅，唔该举手。
I want to have that kind of power like the 72.
啊，我想咧渴求神俾我好似个72个被差派出去嘅咁有权柄权能嘅举手。
Have you ever exercised that power?
你曾经有冇用过呢啲权柄权能噶？
The Bible says in Mark 16, you will lay hands on the sick and the sick will get healed.
喺马可福音第十六章有讲过，你按手喺病人身上，病就得医治。
You will lay hands on the person who is fighting against you, and that person will behave.
Yeah, will be our friends overcome. 仲有啊，你为咗嗰啲你嘅敌人啊，为佢祈祷，佢不单止不会与你为敌，仲同你成为朋友啊。Amen。
We have to use this power and be excited to use it.
喂，我哋要兴奋啲噶嘛？有啲咁劲嘅权柄，我哋要用先得噶。
Listen, when I was in Malaysia about 15 years ago,
15 年前，当Bishop咧响咧马来西亚嘅时候
，I was invited by a businessman, gospel, full gospel businessman.To come to his house.
咧嗰班男人传福音嗰班叫 full gospel 嗰个，咁佢嘅嗰个男人就叫我咧，诶做生意嘅，就叫我去佢嗰度传福音。
And this man is very rich.
啊，呢个好有钱啊。
When he invited me, he was already a Christian.
啊，佢叫我去传福音嘅时候，其实佢已经系基督徒噶啦。
And it so happened that his maid was a Filipina.
啊，咁巧哦，佢嗰个工人咧就系菲律宾姐姐。
And that Filipina, he said.Okay, you bless this woman of God. Everything she needs, you serve her.
好啦，嗱就话咧，诶，帮佢祈祷。嗱，佢所需要嘅，你全部都俾佢啦，呢个女士。
Me and my husband, anyway.
系，诶，总之咧就我同我个老公。
And this Filipina came to tell a story about his master, her master.
啊，呢个菲律宾工人姐姐咧，佢就系讲翻佢个雇主嘅故事。
You know, she said they are not born again when I came here.
哦，咁佢又話：，你嚟嘅時候，佢都仲未一個重生嘅基督徒啊。
They are not Christians。
佢都唔係基督徒嚟。
And they're very, very, you know, cruel. You know.
好鬼殘忍嘅，即係總之衰啦。
They have very big Buddha, dragon,all these idols are in the house。
好多偶像啊，有大尊佛啦，有大條龍啦，總之周圍都係。
And they have little children.
仲有啲細路啊。
Two kids.
兩個。
And what she does is she takes the kid to the church where she goes every Sunday.
嗱，點做咧？雖然屋企搞成咁，但係兩個細路咧就帶翻去星期日就去教會。
The mother and father didn't know.
哇！個 Filipino maid took the two kids.
Yeah, they took the two kids.
係嗰個工人姐姐，哇勁啊！帶嗰兩個僆仔就去教會，佢阿爸阿媽唔知嘅噃。
They don't know.
They didn't know.
And this maid always lay hands on the shoes of his master, the boss. She says, lay hands, and she lay hands the cup of Milo in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus, you get born again.
咁呢个咧，菲律宾工人真系好虔诚啊！唔单止按手响一啲活物，按埋响嘅鞋啦，同埋佢饮嘅嗰个杯啦，主啊，俾佢重生啊，做个重生得救嘅基督徒。
She lay hands on the bed. In Jesus' name, they will get born again. They will come to know you, Lord.
哇！連張牀都嚟，奉耶穌基督聖名咧，祈求咧，佢哋啊兩個人咧，兩夫婦都要成為重生得救嘅基督徒。
And every time she serves his master, she is singing like, when the oceans rise and thunder roll, And the master said, "Are you crazy? What are you singing about?"
嗱，今次端茶時候咧，就係唔係淨默過，仲有歌嚟聽住啊！當大海洶湧啊，咁咧，跟住咧，佢嗰個咧，僱主話：呢個人使唔使咁癲啊？你攞茶都要唱歌
？One day, the boss saw her hands laying on the cup of Milo. He saw the on the cup of Milo. She's laying her hands. The master saw it.
嗱，咁一次有杯美露啊嚇，咁咧佢有咗按手杯美露，係今次佢個僱主見到啦。What
are you doing with my Milo? Are you a witchcraft?
喂，你做乜搞我杯美露啊？你係咪施一啲邪術落去啊嚇？
She cannot explain. So, sir, I'm sorry. I'm just protecting it.
唔係，阿sir，冇啊，我保護緊你杯美露咋。
Oh, the master said, "I have a crazy maid. You can go home. In this week, you have to prepare. You have to go back to your country."
跟住咧，佢個僱主話：，哇，呢個癲㗎，呢個姐姐。好啦，俾一個禮拜你收拾好，你就翻去鄉下。And
when she is ready to go,
當佢預備咗翻去啦。
The children came to her, the kids.
哇，嗰兩個僆仔走埋去到咯。And
said she was, they were crying and said, "Why are you leaving us? You said Jesus loves us. Why do you leave?"
啊，咁兩個僆仔咧就話：，你點解會走嘅？你又教我哋耶穌愛我哋，點解你要走啊？And
the mother and the father said, "What's happening with you?"
跟住佢阿爸阿媽：，喂，咩事幹？Where
did you take my children?
你帶咗佢哋去邊？
What Jesus? What Jesus is that?
乜嘢耶穌？耶穌啊！
And he went with the children and said, "I want to see where you took them."
好，我要去睇下究竟係你帶咗佢哋去邊度。
And they went.
咁佢哋去咯。And
then they sit there and said, and then they heard the message of the Lord and they were touched.
哇！咁你坐喺度聽啦，然後咧佢哋心竅打開，跟住咧被神嘅話語觸摸，竟然開咗。
And now they were born again.
而家佢哋真係重生嘅基督徒啦。阿利路亞。
And the time that I was there, he gave me 1.5 million pesos.
而當時佢邀請我去佢屋企嘅時候咧，佢就咧俾咗我150萬嘅peso。
Because he said, "If not for Filipino, I'm not a Christian today."
佢話：如果唔係得你呢個菲律賓人咧去幫我，我都唔會今日成為一個重新得救嘅基督徒。
You know what he did for his maid?
你知唔知佢點對佢個工人？
He bought him a new house and lot in the Philippines.
佢幫佢買咗間屋啊，喺菲律賓。
And he built the church of the pastor of that lady.
亦都幫呢一個女士，佢嗰個嘅教會嚟到起屋俾牧師。
And she also married a Malaysian.
啊，咁嗰個女人咧就嫁咗一個馬來西亞人。
Praise God!
讚美主！ 主嘅應許。
And now today, I want you to fulfill this great commission of the Lord. Amen.
而今天我希望大家，我哋一齊去咧旅行咧，耶穌基督嘅大使命。 OK?
You are empowered to do it.
我哋係有權並有權能去做嘅。
You must understand the value of man.
我哋一定要明白咧，生命可貴。
I told you that all these things on earth will vanish away. Only two places is eternal.
我話俾大家聽，世界一切咧都會毀滅曬，唔會再出現，淨係得兩個地方可以去。
Heaven or hell?
天堂定地獄？
You know what heaven looks like?
你知㗎啦，天堂係點樣？
Amen.
係咪先？阿門。
You know what hell looks like?
你都知地獄係點嘅款㗎嗬？
Praise God.
哦，讚美主。
And only human being is eternal.
淨係得人類係永生嘅。
So every human being has a destiny already.
咁所以咧，每一個人類咧都會有終極嘅地點去。
That is why Jesus said, "You are responsible for them to snatch them from the fire and bring them to eternal life."
咪就係點解咯？我哋係有責任將嗰啲人咧喺火湖嗰度救翻翻過嚟，帶佢哋進入永生。
In the last days, there will be hunger and thirst for the gospel.
喺末後嘅日子咧，人咧唔係冇嘢食、冇水飲，係冇神嘅話聽啊。
And who is responsible? Who has given the power for this word? It is you and me.
好，邊個咧有嗰個權柄咧，係去同人哋分享真理咧？咪你同我咯。
Amen.
係咪先？阿門。
God didn't entrust His word to the Mormons or to the Muslims.
啊！上帝冇將呢啲咁珍貴嘅使命交託俾異端㗎嚇。
Hello.
Hello, 醒未
？He entrusted his words to you and me.
醒下啦，佢俾我哋嘅使命系俾你同我嘅。
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! 赞美主。
And he said, "All authority is given to me. Therefore, go. I am going to give you this power, and I will be with you even to the end of the world."
所以主耶稣基督话咧，因为上天下地所有权柄咧系神赋予俾佢嘅，然后咧我哋同佢一样可以得到呢啲权柄，去到直至世界嘅末了。
Don't worry about your job. Don't worry about your ministry. Don't worry about your school. It will not be affected at all.
唔使担心啦，一阵又话工作忙，一阵又话牧养困难，一阵又话要翻学，话温书做功课，唔会影响你哋呢啲生计嘅。
If God qualifies you, if Jesus qualifies you, you will be empowered. You will be anointed to do that.
如果呢神耶稣话你有资格嘅，佢就会俾能力、俾权柄你去做噶啦。
He will bring this soul to you。
唔嘥你时间，佢自动嗰啲咧失丧灵魂会浮喺你面前噶啦吓。
Yes，
系咪先
？He is the one to bring. He said in his word, "If you lift me up, I will draw men unto me."
圣经系咁讲啊，你高举嘅时候，我就会将人带去你嘅跟前。
I have a lot of experience. My church has a lot of experience. We are just listening in the mall. We're just in the mall, and some people come and they said, "Will you pray for us?" I know that you are a man of a woman of God.
日日都好多呢啲神迹奇事啊！有一次咧，阿 Bishop 咧，佢就去到一个成堆人喺呢个商场嗰度，跟住咧就有人走埋嚟啦。哎，可唔可以帮我祈祷啊
？Yes, and there is so many powers that happen to my church.
喺我哋教会。极多嘅神迹奇事
，blind saw
盲眼都睇翻
，dead raised
死嘅真系企翻
，the lame walked
跛嘅行翻。
Oh, I'm enjoying the power because this is my privilege, this is my inheritance, and this is your inheritance too.
好享受，好正嘅权柄，因为呢啲就系上帝俾我哋嘅遗产，我哋嘅产业，我哋应该咁样做嘅。
This is the heart of Jesus Christ.
呢个就系咩叫以基督嘅心为心。
This is his last command.
呢个系佢最后嘅呼召召命。
Go.
去。
Amen. Amen. How many of you would like to have a heart to go?
有几多个真系要敞开你嘅心扉，话我愿意去啊
？Just a heart to go.
你净系有个心得噶啦，冇行动都唔。
Lord, I cannot use my feet. I cannot use my feet. I just have a heart to go.
系啊，知道你哋嗰窿，我哋嗰窿嘢噶啦。哎呀，只脚就唔系好想喐，不过个心都几愿意下嘅。
Just use me. Just use me.
嗱，用我啦，用我啦，我心愿意嘅。
And the Lord will see it because He said, "Whom will I send?" He asked that in the Bible.
上帝会睇住噶嘛？佢话：哎，可以差遣谁？圣经记载。
There are so many people there during the time when he said, "Whom will I send?" And Isaiah said, "Here am I, send me." But I have an unclean lips.
哇！上帝好答马，唔系冇人可以差遣出去啊！佢睇咗一扎人，跟住咧得依一个以赛亚就话：哎，我系响不洁嘅民当中，不洁嘅嘴唇嘅人。不过佢都愿意被差遣。
And Isaiah became a prophet. He wrote a book.
以赛亚就咁成为咗伟大嘅先知，仲写埋成卷书。
So if you have just a heart and a mind to have a concept like Lord, will you use me in any way?
只要你哋有心有志，有呢个咁嘅意念，神啊，你任你点用啦。
He will.
佢会。
Today, you will receive an empowerment.
今天我哋就会得。到呢一种嘅权柄权能。
How many would like to receive an empowerment today?
几多个想要啊？呢啲权柄嘅权能。
Oh God!
感谢主。
You have to understand and you have to be very excited in these last days.
你知唔知啊？我哋应该好兴奋、好开心嘅，响呢个末后嘅世代。
In the last days, the world is in chaos and in trouble, but Christians are in revival.
虽然在末后的世代周围患难逼迫混乱一片但是我们基督徒是会被大大复兴的
The world is in turmoil, the world is in famine, the world is in trouble But Christians are happy, Christians are in peace Because that is the promise of the Lord
世界虽然患难逼迫比比皆是又有饥荒又没有水喝但是环境是这样我们基督徒心灵仍然是喜乐
Amen
是不是阿们
God loves you so much.
上帝好爱我哋。
He wants you to be a part of his end time plan.
And
many of you need also to be impacted in their lives. Maybe some of you are still sick. You are in a maintenance.
Or
some of you here, I can sense that your family is still in trouble.
有啲我感應到咧，你哋嘅屋企都弊弊翳翳。
Yeah, so many say yes, yes, yes.
好多話係咯，係咯，係咯。
And you are the vessel.
你就係呢個流通嘅器皿啦。
They will see the glory of God in you.
佢會透過你見到神嘅榮耀。
And maybe like the master of the Filipino, what's happening with you? What are you?
咁啊，好似咧嗰個咧，請咗個菲律賓姐姐嗰個咧，佢話：哇，你做咩事啊？
And this is the time for you to share.
就係你要做見證嘅時刻啦。
Christians, are you ready to get loud?
究竟我哋基督徒係咪願意發聲大聲啲啊，表達啊？
Christians are called not to be silent.
我哋做基督徒咧，蒙召唔係沉默不語啊。
You know, if the gays and the lesbians are very loud,
你知嗰啲同性戀者，無論男女好啊，佢哋好大聲啊。
They show the world that they're gay.
哇，我係gay嘅。
Hi.
Hi.
And divorce is rampant in many parts of the world.
全世界大家結完就離婚。
And they love it.
佢哋仲好享受啊。
And you must not be silent. This is the time for you to get loud and speak about the gospel.
凡事種種唔該唔好再沉默不語啦，唔該大聲要宣告真理。
How did God change your mind, your heart?
究竟神係點樣轉化我哋嘅心思意念行為呢？
Tell the world about it.
話俾全世界聽得㗎。
And the gospel shall be preached as a testimony and the end will come.
福音係要全遍地極作為神嘅嗰個嘅證據。
Testify about the goodness of God.
作見證啦，神咁榮美對我哋咁好。
Use the word of God.
用神嘅話語啦。
Use your hand.
用你嘅手啊。
Lay your hands on your mother, your father, those sick people, the ones who are in trouble. Lay your hands on them. Speak the word of life.
用你自己嘅手得㗎，唔使成日去揾救兵啊！你嘅手按手喺你阿爸阿媽，喺任何病患人身上，跟住你咧就向佢提出按手禱告，佢就好翻啊！